This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic. This is where Cartman does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. We aren't allowed to go into the street. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us to get
hurt. The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races!
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag. Asshole!
You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butters. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Hey, look, you're bleeding! Magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding Apothecary's pantry like I did.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
Nope.
my righteous fury!
Stop it!
Wait, whose turn is it?
That didn't count.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends. I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am
at
speaking.
Sure is a lot of walking.
Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
You looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first. One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
Have you tried Tweak Brothers coffee? It's terrible, but for some reason I can't stop drinking it. Stay out of the Lost Forest. Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no one...